Domestic handset maker Karbonn Mobiles launched its new smartphone Titanium Jumbo, priced at ₹6,490. The device with a 5-inch screen with HD IPS display sports 13-megapixel rear camera with LED flash and 8-megapixel front camera. It is powered by a 1.3 GHz quad-core processor coupled with a 2GB RAM and 16GB internal storage that can be expanded up to 64GB. It comes with 4000 mAh battery and runs Android 7.0 Nougat. Titanium Jumbo is currently available in black and champagne across leading retail stores. Taiwanese electronics giant Acer launched its ultra-thin Predator Triton 700 gaming notebook in India at ₹2,99,999. The VR-ready Predator Triton 700 offers bright, vibrant visuals on a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display with 120Hz refresh rate and supporting NVIDIA G-Sync for buttery smooth gameplay. The Predator Triton 700 houses the high-performance NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1080 GPU and 7th-generation Intel Core i7 processor in a svelte 18.9mm thin aluminium chassis, the company said in a statement. The gaming notebook will be available in India through Acer exclusive stores and authorized online stores. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.